after this, but please press the red subscribe button for more highlights and stuff. Please, thank you.
That one was there on the doorstep as Zach Hyman tried to get in and get to that rebound. A little bit of miscommunication between Devon Taves
and Logan O'Connor. We've got a penalty pending against Edmonton. Up high, Jack Johnson. That's steered away by Nurse. Extra attacker on for Cassian. And flips it right on goal. Puck bounces to Manson. He gets worked over by Holloway, and the fans like that. But power play and a shot. Whistled wide and passed McKinnon all the way back into the Colorado zone. So 15 power, 1 for 6. Here comes McCarr wheeling in. And he'll regroup it in the corner and play it around for Mikko Rantanen. Rantanen, the leading scorer in the series with 5 points. He's got it, gives it back to McKinnon. Gets it back, and McLeod able to disrupt that pass.
Smith, the pass save. Hyman couldn't clear. Kept in by Colorado. Shot by McCarr. He scores! Penalty box. A quick shot from the point, and then watch the retrieval. Lexington makes the play. Traffic in front. Landis docked with the screen. Smith can't see it. McCarr has the opening goal in this game.
Tough to stop this shot. A great play by McCarr to Jody.
Now has 20 shots in the last 7 periods of this series. So there's that quick change.
So he goes and makes the... The foul line has been one that's spent some time in the offensive zone and had a pretty good forecheck there.
Kulak will turn back. Fogel at center. Rantanen chips it back inside the line. Oh, Byram. Recover to get that to Burakovsky, and got an Oiler slow to get. Now Kulak, red line, but not in. Landeskog lost an edge. McKinnon trying to stay onside and does, but crack through. He went down, and we can hear the reaction, but none from the men in stripes.
And there again is the aggressive play by the Avs. McCarr pinching in the neutral zone, which can be dangerous, but he knew he had his forwards covering from behind, and that was the collision.
Tried to get it in front! Knocked wide of the net. That was almost magic.
And he tried to slide it across to Hyman and just got into the glove of the defender.
Dry settles. Got Hyman! Scores!
David draws 2 players to him, and Zach.
Well, now you miss another one.
And here's the chance. Nugent Hopkins scores! Has them in front in game 4.
And just a misstep by Devon Taves. The pass comes across. No hesitation by Newton.
Settle up high. Finds McDavid. Scott scores!
Just get the puck into the top guy's hands. Good patience down low, up high. And Dreisaitl's got this seam right thread. And how poked out release.
Dale McCarr, rush to the boards by Hyman. Here's Landeskog for Taves. Taves with a shot, score! Just 31 seconds in.
McKinnon pointing to Taves right there. It was McKinnon providing traffic and disruption in front of... Some one-on-one puck battles won by the Avalanche, including Landeskog.
And here comes McKinnon. Nathan McKinnon in. Tried to get that pass to Nichushkin, and McDavid picks it off, hits the other way. Got Dreisaitl and Hyman with him. Hyman, a shot, scores!
Finally starting to come together in this game for the Oilers. There's the turnover. McDavid with his feet backs the defense off, and Dreisaitl as he's so often.
The long range in front. Smith the stop down. Nichushkin scores! And Mike Smith's hot, but the Avalanche are back within 1.
And a wandering Mike Smith again. He does this
so often to perfection.
McDavid comes on, pounding Makar. Pass got past the stick of Dreisaitl, and here's McKinnon scores! Flying in to tie the game as the Stars start to shine.
Yeah, you knew it, sitting in the box for 2 minutes, watching his team block some shots, get some good defensive.
Rantanen shoots, scores! Mikko Rantanen, first shot on goal of the game. It's a power play go-ahead goal.
Look for Derek Ryan says it all. He thought easily could have been a non-call or a call on the other side as well, but it's the entry here by McKinnon. Just backs off the D, now you get it back up to the top. And a simple play and a well
on top. Here's a strong play. Knocks him down. Jumping up is McDavid. Scott Dreisaitl scores! And they're not done yet.
Avs control. Held out for Makar. Shot stop. Rebound. Lekkonen scores! The Colorado Avalanche are headed to the Stanley Cup Final!